Thanks, Rhonda.
Yeah.
Well, Stinky, that was a great idea using Eve's exploding marmalade to unglue you and Quincy.
Well, Eve's food will eat through anything.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, and now it's time to say thank you to today's guest, Cody the Colobus Monkey and Quincy the Flying Squirrel. So until next time, remember, keep on seeing the world through the eyes of animals, Stinky.
Say, Eve's marmalade is pretty tasty.
Stinky, you shouldn't.
Woohoo!
Why? Now I remember.
Kiss her tight.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's here.